who not only assisted the university with its research, but also built the coffin in which King Richard will soon be buried. The recovery and identification of the bones of King Richard were the work of the University of Leicester's archaeology team, led by Richard Buckley, and of scientists and historians in other university departments. Beyond the university, valuable assistance has been afforded by Philippa Langley on behalf of the Richard III Society and the Looking for Richard Project, Sir Peter Soulsby, our mayor, on behalf of the City of Leicester, the Right Reverend Tim Stevens, our bishop, on behalf of the church, and Lady Gretton, our Lord Lieutenant, on behalf of the Crown. All these people, and many others, have contributed to the process that